Well, the treat's for Pete, but the treat for us hunters, meat in the kitchen from the field. We've got summer sausage from a recent harvest. We've also got cube steak and, of course, my favorite tenderloin. This week, we've got something new that you can do.
The pressure canner will hold 7 quarts, and that's what I do.
And you can, too, as Dick and Sherry Jones show how easy it is to can deer meat in the kitchen.
Today, we're going to can venison. This is one of the easiest processes I know. It's even easier than freezing.
And tastier, as well as longer lasting.
It's already cooked. When you get it done, you put it in the pressure canner. By the time it's out, it's fully cooked. So all you have to do is open it up, warm it, and it's ready to go in any recipe.
With meat, salt, and a little help from Mrs. Dash, this recipe is easy and the jars hold a healthy amount.
This is a quart jar, and I've canned pint and quart. A quart will feed well over 4 people. A pint will feed well over 2.
The key is to pound it and pack it tight.
I've got this little pounder. I like to pack it tight. The more you get in, the better. Get all the air out of it.
After filling 6 quarts in a pint, it's time to heat things up.
All right, we're going to turn on the heat, get this going.
And 90 minutes later in the pressure cooker, a tasty treat you can enjoy for many months. In Davidson County, at the Lewis Creek Shooting School, I'm Austin Cavanis. That's this week, Outdoors.